Warren police are looking for two gunmen who wounded a man that was walking his dog last night. 34-year-old Tyrone Henderson told police he was walking along Milton Street Southeast at around 6 p.m. and turned around when someone behind him yelled, "Hey!" Then he was shot in the leg. He described both men as light-skinned, biracial, and detailed what they were wearing.